Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Kuhal96, and welcome back to Dishonored. Now, we just knocked out Mr. Sokolov, and there's someone. Yeah, there's someone in there. I'll let that person out. You're welcome. Do I have blink still? I have blink still. Okay. You're welcome. I gotta leave now. Blink into the blinding light of the sun. Gotta go right now. Wait. Hold up. Hold it for... He was up there! I was there! I could have blinked over and just knocked him out and avoided all of that. Oh. Well, live and learn, I guess. Live and learn. Has been spotted on near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect. Oh, Samuel. Okay, that makes sense. I don't know why I thought I needed to go back there. I guess I thought he was going to show up near the bridge. Okay. You know what, fellas? You know what? Let's go. Boom. And I think that should about do it. I don't think. There was one of you left, and you did not scare me. I know your tricks. Man, there's a lot of dead people. For a second there, I forgot where I put Sokolov. Man, it's not something you ever expect to hear yourself say. I don't know where this first person I kidnapped. I think I left him here. He made a neat job. Hey, that's where I got in. Yeah, let's go. Let's go bring him back to the pub. Okay, 52 hostiles killed. The civilian, I'm not sure. High chaos. It's about friggin' time I got high chaos. Okay, like, how... The last, like, two missions... I've gotten low chaos, and I killed 30 people each one of those. Okay, and I do try to get the... What is it? The non-lethal, if I can. You know, just because it seems kind of fair, you know, they messed up Corvo's life, I'm messing up theirs. You know, it's kind of a karma thing.
The royal physician, Anton Sokolov, is now in the custody of the loyalists. Through Sokolov, it will be possible to strike directly at those closest to the Lord Regent. How cooperative will the most brilliant man in the Empire be? He must be swayed or coerced into telling what he knows.
Okay. This should be fun. He's having a little nap. Gonna give me another narrative, Samuel?
He set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw of old blood. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have it back.
Yeah, I've woken up in worse places. I've woken up being accused of killing the friggin' Empress. So, you don't even know what you're talking about, Mr. Samuel. It is a dark and stormy night.
Well done, Colonel. Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better.
Well, maybe a dozen soldiers with supernatural powers.
And ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the region. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation.
Well, gee, it was either you guys
or the person who would kill him if he didn't side with him. So, yeah. Yeah, let's go say goodnight to Emily. Okay, where is she? Piero, I want to buy some stuff from you. Philosopher, but today, consider me a humble craftsman here to... I got some monies. I have many monies. Bone charm capacity again, yes. You know, I guess I do use the pistol a bit more now, and I do use the crossbow a bit more too. Let's go for the range on the accuracy on the crossbow. Ooh, the radius on the spring razors. Now let's upgrade the pistol a bit because I want to use that a bit more. Okay, the magazine for sure. And the reload. I can buy a rune. Interesting. Let's make sure I have all of these I can... Boom. Boom. Okay. Maxed out. Okay, and I have enough to buy one of these. And then the rune. And I am all out of money. I don't know, I kind of want to save up for Windblast 2, because that's kind of cool. Okay, let's... I think they said Emily was sleeping in the tower. I'll go say goodnight to her. And then I'll hit the hay myself. Unbreakable door. Unlocked.
It took forever for Emily to fall asleep. Poor dear. It's okay, Emily. I'm here. She seems happier when you're here. Though I know you have important things to do. Out there, in the city.
She doesn't look like she's sleeping well at all.
She still has bad dreams.
Poor kid.
Though it's understandable given all she's been through. Sometimes she calls out your name.
Man, poor.
Please, please leave a candle for me. It gets dark in here and I can't see my mother.
Oh.
I just want a candle. Where is Corvo?
No, I'm kind of almost regretting saying goodnight, but I also really want to get the guys who did this. You know, because that's just... She's just a kid. No one should have to go through that, but a kid the least. In any case, I guess we're waking up fresh in the morning. Bright and early, because we totally didn't do two missions in one friggin' day. In case you guys didn't remember, because I played like a week ago. We got rid of the Pendletons, and then we had to go get Sokolov in the same, like, game day.
I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here.
Oh. She's smart. Yeah, you should run here. Yeah, you can stay in here wherever you want.
She's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
You're welcome. The Golden Cat.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Yeah, that place. The Ascendancy Circle
has chosen Teague Martin to be High Overseer. Let us all
pray. Did I just do the falling animation on the wall? I think
I hope Sokolov will cooperate.
Pendleton?
I'd hope to have him paint my portrait again one day. Just me this time.
You know, I guess why your brothers were kind of jerks.
Royal physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days.
Unlike put away my knife here. We're on semi-friendly terms.
I am loyal to my inner spirit. You are the one consorting with the most...
Oh, please, don't try to pull that natural philosophy stuff on me.
You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does.
At least I have to have my reasons.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
His willpower is quite legendary. Well, I guess one way or the other, I have to get the information from him. And I kind of don't want to bribe him. Because I don't have any money. I probably... shouldn't have spent it all. See, the rats are hungry.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah, I am sorry about this, Sokolov, but you wouldn't cooperate.
Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you. She still makes a striking portrait, but I do not know which boy.
Oh, I saw the picture of her then. Yeah, that makes sense.
The masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect.
The timing is a little too perfect.
And ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you?
I do have a mask, buddy.
You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the ground. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
Well, thank you, Havelock. Sokolov, I'm sorry it couldn't have worked out any better.
Her face, although I can vouch that her hind...
Oh, Sokolov. You're funny. You're so funny. That's not a door here. Nope, not a door. I'm not sure what this does either. Maybe it unleashes more rats and I'm just stupid. Nope.
I hear you're off to the bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you.
Lord Shaw.
Lord Shaw.
Who's Lord Shaw?
You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Did your brothers tick him off and you have to do something? Samuel, woo-doo! That was fast. That was really fast.
That'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. But this is a good natural stopping point, and I'm almost out of time anyways. So, I'm Kuhalan96. This has been Dishonored. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, whatever. This is really fun. And this mission sounds like it's going to be great. Okay, and I will see you all, ladies and gentlemen, in the next video.